Show, starring the Tweedings, Sammy, Spencer, Jeff, and Susie. Musical guest, the Tweedies. Brought to you by the Tweedies. Now, here's the Tweedings.
Happy 100th episode, everybody. Here's a beautiful new piece of art from Jeff Knurek and the clients. And I love it so much, and we all love it. Let's see. Who is it? Well, you know, all know who it is. You can ask me later. Okay. Lights. Oh, hi, Sammy.
Hello.
Oh, hi, Spencer.
Hi.
Oh, hi, Casey.
Hi, Basil.
What the? Where's Dad? Oh my God, did he forget there's a show? Let's go.
Where is he?
I don't know. Let's go find him. After you, Spencer.
All right.
Dang it. Yes, Charlesy is in the drawing. Oh my
God. Are you getting a good butt shot?
Yeah, I'm getting your butt. What butt? Oh, nice. Nice. Oh my gosh. Oh dear.
Show those guys.
What guys? Them?
Yeah.
Them? Oh boy. Spencer, enough with the tushy. I have to show the floor so you don't all see the mess. Oh my
God. Oh Dad, where are you?
Where are you? Oh, I can't see. I'm going to break my legs.
Sammy, do you know where Father went?
Oh, no. It's paused due to poor connection.
Oh, you're switching it over Zoom.
Oh, hi. Did you forget there was a Tweedy show tonight? It's the 100th episode.
What the fuck are you talking about? What are you talking about?
What am I talking about? It's the 100th episode of the Tweedy Show tonight.
What the fuck? What the fuck is that?
What is what? Were you sleeping?
I had the craziest... Why is everybody here? I had the craziest dream.
What was it?
It was terrible. There was a pandemic, and we had started an Instagram show. What is this?
And the Academy Award goes to Jeff Tweedy. I know, that's what I was thinking, the Bob Newhart episode. Oh my God. Where are you going? Oh my God. Okay, for people who don't know, our very first episode, which was 100 episodes ago, took place in this bathtub.
Do I have a beard?
Yes, you do. Oh my God, I'm showing your nip.
Mm.
Oh, cover. Who wants to see Jeff's wiener? Just kidding. God.
Oh, maybe I should get up.
Oh my God. Ugh. Hi, guys.
Hi. It's just like the first episode. This where is... We were afraid to go in the nickety bathtub area.
Yeah, you guys were over there and you did a song.
We listened to a song on the stereo.
Uh-huh.
We listened to...
You know what?
A song we'll play tonight.
We get really, really bad reception up here. I'm afraid we're gonna... Should we just go downstairs?
I think it's fun.
Boobies, 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 boobies!
Hello.
I can see your wiener.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you buy some x-ray glasses? Because I'm wearing swim trunks.
Are you?
Yeah.
On the first episode, we definitely almost had a...
Malfunction?
The crotch version of a nip slip.
It would have
Yeah, it would have been just as viral as that Chris Evans thing, whatever that was. Is that his name?
Yeah.
Hi, Dad. Hi, Bruce. Dad, Jeff's in the bathtub, but I'm sure Bruce is explaining it to you.
All right, well.
Hi, Danny. Hi, Effin Charlesy. Hi, Kent. Hi, Ellen. What are you doing? Did you use Mr. Bubble, or what's that other one?
I used the Mr. Bubble kind
of stuff. Mr. Teal and Mr. Bubble.
Dr. Teal.
Oh, Dr. Teal. I hope Dr. Teal's a woman.
Dr. Teal's was preferable.
Was it?
Yeah. Mr. Bubble kind of sucked. I was surprised. It ain't what it used to be. It probably used to have some horrible chemicals that made it like bubble up like crazy, and they had to take them out.
Well, we probably just thought.
I'm not complaining. I think that's a good thing.
Yeah, I can't believe they still make Mr. Bubble.
So why don't you guys do a song, and I will
we're gonna have a special 100th episode Basil surprise. Basil, I love your 100th episode hat.
Basil, alright, I need to get out of here, so
go ahead. We all want to see your naked body. No, we don't. No offense.
Nah, I'm still working on it. I feel like the pandemic is giving me an opportunity to get back into my stage clothes.
Is this the extent of our surprises for the 100th episode? This is
that and
the end.
I have a
raging boner.
Rabbi coming over so we can renew our vows.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's nice. I love Basil's party hat. Do you like my hat? I do not like your party hat.
I saw a tweet from a rabbi today or yesterday that said if you turn the Chicago Bulls logo upside down, it looks like an alien reading the Torah.
What?
It really does.
It really does.
And I just saw Cantor Shelley. You said rabbi and Cantor Shelley appeared. Hi, Shelley.
If I say Cantor, will a rabbi appear?
Yes. I'm a rabbi.
All right.
You want me to get out?
Well, I mean, you should go let them sing
a song.
I'm
your wife. I only have 1,162 people watching you, naked in the tub.
All right, well, I'll take off my underwear.
Oh, God. All right. We'll see you downstairs.
All right, I'll be right down.
Bye. Remember the first night and I couldn't stop laughing?
Yeah.
Because we just like...
That's why I did it.
We went on here and you were in the bathtub completely naked and I couldn't stop laughing the whole time.
That's been the case every time I've been naked in front of you.
My nose is running.
My whole life.
Oh, pause due to poor connection. All right.
Did I miss my joke?
Yeah, I have bad connection up here. Bye.
See ya.
Nakedy. All right, we're going back down, you guys. Wait, everybody left me. Oh, we have no reception up here. This sucks. All right. Guys? Sorry, you guys. Wow. I don't know how we did that the first night because I have like no... Now I have no reception down here either.
I'm just switching over.
Okay. Hi, Bass. He's lounging. Can Basil learn to do the Meepan TikTok dance?
Yeah, he needs to learn
the first. Meepan. No, Una. Sammy never answers his texts because he doesn't look at his phone. Where is Sammy? Okay. Why did Basil take his hat off?
Because he wants to eat it. Wants in my lap?
You want to do that song?
Sure. I feel weird doing the first song.
Oh, but it's good because...
Well, Jeff's naked, so you have to.
Okay.
I just gotta hear something.
Basil. Well, anyway. Hi, everybody. Happy 100th episode and welcome. We really appreciate all of you. And Jeff will be down in a minute when he's not nakedy anymore. I...
cards. Jackie's jumping in the quicksand, but it isn't what you think. It's safe 'cause she knows. The more you fight, the more you sink. John's following the black cloud to keep him from the sun. So he bends over now. Something finally begun. And we're all in it together now. As we all fall apart, we're swapping little pieces of our broken little hearts.
That's Jackie Wants a Black Guy by Dr. Dog.
Nice. This is taking forever. I was waiting for the Sammy entrance, and it was Big Sammy.
Big Sammy.
Oh, you resurrected the robe. Nice.
Resurrected the robe.
That could use a little E-string tune.
Your butt could use an E-string tune.
Hmm. Oh! Basil.
Everyone's saying because we have 100 episodes, we can be syndicated now.
I think you don't need it that many.
All right. Let's do it.
I remember when mom and dad named you Claire. Before you were born, before you had hair. You don't remember that I was there. I remember when you broke your arm. Now how you tell it, you get it all wrong. I loved you then and from now on. That was a long time ago.
What is he doing?
Is he peeing?
No, he's just...
What the fuck?
What was that?
Sometimes he just rolls around.
It was a long time ago. I wasn't be some purpose for flesh and blood. Some other reason for staying in touch. Oh, I love you so much. We share so much. I remember when Mom and Dad named you Claire. Before you were born, before you had hair. You don't remember, but I was there. I was alone. Time ago, it was a long time ago. Ooh. It was a long time ago.
Woo.
Sorry, Basil. So distracting.
I was worried that he was hurting himself. He was pushing his back up against the.
He does that. I think sometimes when he wears shirts, maybe it's itchy.
He's trying to get it off.
Ellen was hoping that Danny and F and Charlesy and Kendall would pop out of a cake, and people miss Jew Matt. I feel bad. Jew Matt and Una aren't here because they're in the new artwork, and you guys, can see the new artwork by Jeff Knurek on Shot in the Arm on Facebook.
I think that. Like a cast reunion happens years after the show.
Oh, and
over.
My dad was in the tub too.
I don't think you do a cast reunion for the 100th show.
100 shows is like 10 seasons.
At least.
And a lot of shows I watch, they're only 10 episodes. Hmm. 10 seasons? Like, what the crunk?
I don't think it's quite the same amount of work that people put into a TV show.
How dare you?
Right, it's more.
I've damaged my body from this fucking show, no offense.
Oh, yeah.
Well, no, I haven't, Dad. I'm fine.
Like, this is like a cross between American Ninja and
for me, it is.
And Dick Cavett.
I've had to get an MRI and a CAT scan from the Tweedy Show. No, I haven't, Dad. I'm fine. Oh, God.
When Mom said I damaged my body for the show, I thought you were going to say I damaged my career.
Well, that's for sure.
You've damaged your career? Or
what career? Nobody has a career in music anymore. There isn't a business.
You guys, there's Dr. Dog people in here.
Whoop.
They
saw you playing.
Hi, Eric.
Hi, Eric.
Did you guys do the song?
Maybe two.
Yeah, we did.
How was it?
It was great.
It was so good.
It's great.
Yes, that is Charlesy's on Sammy's phone.
Which one
in the
did
tub.
You do? Weren't we wonderful?
Jackie, weren't we wonderful? Guy. What's that from?
It's Little Richard.
Little Richard.
Oh, right.
To Dad.
To me.
Weren't we wonderful?
No, I said, you were really great yesterday at the show. And he said, wasn't I wonderful?
Does anyone want to ask any 100? Should we have some Q&A because it's
if we had the correct, show standards and production value, we would have screen wipes to show some of the highlights from the 100.
How dare you? Our production value is internationally renowned.
So you could just shake the phone. And then we could recreate something that happened on a previous show and pretend that it's a replay.
I can't focus on your words.
I feel like we just had a breakthrough.
There's so much that I'm trying to see the comments. I'm trying to see who's talking amongst you guys. It's a lot.
Sally.
Hi, Schlieben. Sheba's here. That bitch. Tweedy Show trivia. That's a good idea. Mm-hmm. But we have to come up with the questions, right? Or wait, is that how it works?
We don't know the answers to anything.
I know the answer to everything, no offense.
How many songs have we played?
536.
Nope.
Shut up. Where's Sammy? Tour of Jeff's vinyls. We'll do that sometime.
That room is really off limits right now since it has not really recovered from my parents' house being sold.
There's a lot of shit everywhere, from your parents' house being sold, from Sammy coming home from college.
Yeah, that room.
From IKEA screwing me over and not having the cabinet.
For some reason, my office became the catch-all for all of the detritus in the house.
Are we really going to do that?
I think we just
did. Lego room that I repeatedly make beautiful.
Nobody knows what Lego room means.
I can't.
It's not made out of Legos.
Best and worst moments. Yes, we did that daily with the kids. We called it bogus and cool, and I still do it sometimes. I keep forgetting lately.
It's not a good thing to do right now.
Bogus and bogus.
Bogus and slightly less bogus.
Yes, I remember
bogus.
When the oven was broken. God, everybody knows our life. They're talking about the bullet hole. They're talking about the porno story. They're talking about our oven being broken.
Porno story? Was I on that episode?
You were in it. No, I think it's the story about Uncle Marvin.
Oh. I remember the hot tub episode.
There's been more than one hot tub episode.
We could box them together if we wanted to market them as the hot tub episodes.
The Lego room still
on
exists.
DVD. You guys would all buy a DVD.
Yes, the bullet hole was a huge theme the first several months.
The name of the Lego room.
And then we called it the B-hole.
The B-hole. The name of the Lego room is a good way to make a normal room sound unbelievably luxurious and cool.
It is a cool room, though.
Yeah.
It is a cool room. The Legos are still in there.
It's a sunroom breakfast nook that we partitioned off for play.
We didn't partition anything. Partitioned. Did you build a wall on it?
You're right. It was the wrong choice of word.
It.
Can you ever forgive me?
No.
I'm a wordsmith. You know what?
Are you?
I chose that word in.
Oh, like, yeah. That was another one when you guys drove to New York. There's been so many things. Mm-hmm. 100 episodes.
And I think it really has damaged my career.
This show?
Yeah.
It ruined mine.
Yeah.
Oh, the arson story. Wait, what was the arson story?
That's the porno story.
Oh, right. Hi, Seema. Why did you just make that hideous face?
Because my hip hurts.
Susie
No, it
Kush.
Doesn't, Dad. He's fine.
Susie Kush.
Oh, my God. There's so many things. So many inside jokes. Wait, why was I Susie Kush? Because Dad said I was drunk when I wasn't?
Elijah started it in the comments.
Oh,
he
did?
He is a social engineer. Mm-hmm.
Susie Kush.
He can get any group to...
I wish I knew how to smoke weed.
Regress.
You don't want to show that part?
No.
What, his ween?
No, we want to show that part.
Oh, yeah.
He's wearing a pumpkin collar.
But his pumpkin collar has a address on it.
Hearing Jeff play passenger side while on a road trip, that was good.
I should have been in the passenger seat, though. It was another missed opportunity to do something super cool.
Yeah, like show me waving goodbye at your drive-in show.
We missed that opportunity. I forgot to play Reincarnation, which would have been cool.
Yeah, that would have been. You're so dumb, no offense.
None taken.
What's the Colonel Flag episode?
Colonel Flag.
Oh, Jeff doesn't have so much fans. That's good. Oh, let's just reminisce. It's so cute. Everybody remembers everything. Cake, definitely Jewish. That's right, Sheba.
We forgot to get a cake.
Tit Willow, yes.
We saw somebody sent us a nice note, and they actually have a cake, but we don't.
He didn't send us that note. I just pulled it off of Facebook.
Oh.
It was so cute. They made a cake.
You,
mm-hmm. Oh, you know what? I saw more than one cake. Lots of people made cakes.
What?
Yeah.
Why don't we
have
a cake?
We don't have a cake. Damn it.
You can get one delivered.
Oh, yeah, my COVID. That was
good. You didn't have COVID.
Whatever.
Look at Casey's socks.
Who hates pickles?
Look, it's Basil.
It's like, that's not me.
Yes, you made us cry with the Hate It Here video. Wait, who hates pickles, Sheba? It's insane. I know, we're idiots, Danny. We didn't get a cake.
Who loves the sun?
But what are we going to do? Just eat it in front of you guys? I know. A good old Jumat.
I miss Jumat.
I miss Jumat, too.
He's tuckered out.
Wait, what other guests have we had? Just Sammy's friend, Leia and Ellen. They didn't make it to the artwork. Una's on the artwork. Jeff.
I didn't know you were asking who's on the artwork.
No, it's not okay to joke about Danny.
Micah Miller.
Oh, Micah. Micah was here.
That's right.
Wait, wasn't Micah here twice?
Wasn't he in Mish?
He was in Mish.
Yeah.
Who hates pickles? I keep seeing Sheba say he hates pickles.
Guess what?
What?
That's a dumb thing to say.
That you hate pickles?
Yeah. Because there's a lot of different types of pickles, and you surely could find a pickle that you like unless you're a monster.
Yeah, Jeff Garland was a call-in guest, not a in-person guest.
Yeah, people, like sort of celebrity-ish friends. Not that he's an ish, he's celebrity for sure.
But Nick Offerman, John
Hodgman.
We
have people calling in all the time. At the beginning of the show, the first season was
Courtney.
Was packed.
Courtney. People still call in sometimes, but we can't answer them because it stops the recording and we can't hear it because we have the microphone on for the recording.
We missed a huge item to reminisce about.
What?
I can't believe I'm even bringing it up.
Oh, God.
The Wi-Fi.
Spencer fixing the Wi-Fi.
God.
So.
Someone just
traumatic.
Said that. Oh, my God. People are saying I hate pickles. Like,
that is hate speech.
It is hate speech. Wait, are you guys saying that the connection's wonky right now, or you're just reminiscing that the connection used to be wonky? Because if it's wonky right now, I can't take
it. If it's wonky right now, it's because we're doing a flashback to when it was wonky for the 100th
special
episode.
Special effects. Are you on Wi-Fi now?
Yes, I'm on Wi-Fi.
Okay.
Gods, what's that blue dot?
Oh, that's a new thing.
What is that?
It's when you screen recording, it shows that.
Oh.
No, the red thing on the left shows screen recording.
I think both.
Because when you're on a call now, it shows a yellow dot on the right-hand corner.
What?
It's a little privacy indicator about what media is being recorded.
That's dumb. Ah. Jeff's getting up. Can you hear him moaning? Ah. Oh, my God.
Jeffrey.
I got a little puppy here in my arms. This little poopy is shivering. This little poopy, yeah. Oi, Sarah, how, what, who? This little poopy, yeah. Why did you just get up and then come back? Oh, you changed guitars?
Turning loud and blue.
time we spent alone that you never knew. Now I have a room with the TV on. Let's try to stay awake. Sometimes I don't, and I can feel you there when I lose track, when I don't react. My mother's ghost, a cigarette smoke turning calm and blue. The time we spent alone in the TV glow. And I think you don't know, but you do.
Everybody is like commenting about everything that's ever happened, and it's killing me. There's been so many things, and they remember them all. So cute. Your sister got here. Hi, Debbie.
Oh, she heard the saddest song I've ever written.
Yeah, and she sent a crying emoji.
Did she?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we used to compete with Questlove.
Yeah, there's where so did he go? We've vanquished all of our competitors.
I don't think so. He's literally on every single possible place to...
I thought we drove him off the air.
Well, everyone's complaining about the Wi-Fi. You know why? It's probably Sammy. Jeff, can you call Sammy and tell him to get off of Wi-Fi?
No.
Why?
Because I don't want to dig out my phone. Please.
Can you do it, Spencer? Give Dad your phone.
He should be down here any minute. Shouldn't he?
But he's fucking up the Wi-Fi because he's...
I don't think that's how it works.
No, because he's transferring all of his computer crap. I know we need better Wi-Fi. What is the deal? It's so stupid.
100 shows in, you'd think we'd make that investment.
What investment?
I shouldn't have said
a word.
What? Hey, will you come down?
Stop using Wi-Fi, Sammy!
Bye.
What investment? We can't invest in something to have better Wi-Fi, can we? I mean, it's just our service. It blows.
Yeah, right? For the most part. I mean, we've got a pretty intense system. I'm going to check on that access point, actually.
Oh, yeah, maybe it's off. I think it might be.
No, it's working.
Oh, boy.
It's working.
Hmm.
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 Why don't you stroke it a little bit? Just give it a little bit of love.
Ew, Chuck, what?
Hello.
Oh, hi, Sammy.
Oh, hi.
Sammy, our Wi-Fi sucks tonight, and I think it's your fault.
It's not me.
Oh, I'm sorry, bud. Jeez, was that bad?
No, it's my bum knee.
I'm sorry, dad. It's all right.
Sammy, did you turn off your whatever you're doing up there?
Mom, I wasn't doing anything. I just said that.
Hi.
Ugh.
Great shirt.
Oh, God.
You're awfully close to my foot. Show my foot.
Yeah, I can't believe we used to do this 7 days a week. You remember that?
I do remember that.
7 days a week. Holy crap.
Bunkers.
Another Sammy wedding. Were you up there getting married, Sammy?
No, dealing with stressful file transfer stuff that my brain is caught on.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How can we get better Wi-Fi? I'm not asking you. You don't know shit. No offense. Spencer, how can we get better Wi-Fi? This sucks. Sammy, look at Basil's hat.
I know. It's the best thing ever. Socks.
Does he love having it?
Do you have Basil's socks? Oh, my God.
It's his birthday hat from last year. It's almost his birthday.
Yeah.
Happy almost birthday.
Do you still have his mortal? Or, I mean, his
someone go up on the roof and turn the antenna.
Oh, yeah. Actually, graduation. No, I didn't. They didn't let me keep that.
That was, they used the same one for every graduate.
Aww.
No.
That is one of my favorite pictures of all time.
I'm so proud.
Do you have that easily pull up?
Yeah, I can pull it
up. Did you ever dream we'd still be doing this on September 22nd?
I did.
You did?
September 22nd. Oh, yeah. No, I think that when we got off the road and people were like, oh, yeah, it's going to, you know, we'll be back at it in the summer or something like that. I just did not see how that was going to happen. I mean, I really hoped we kept everything going just because we kept hoping it would work.
Yeah.
But I am skeptical that it will be back to any kind of normal until like next, you know, towards the end of next year, maybe this time next year.
Way to bum everyone out.
Here's something that
you know what? Here's the thing that is remarkable about humans and all of us, and I think this is really
humans and all of us.
No, just beautiful. It's beautiful. We're so good at living in darkness. We're so good at finding light and finding connection and finding a way to stay like hopeful and have meaning. And that's been a real lesson through this time. This is as bad as it's ever been for any of us. It's as bad as it's been for anybody in like 100 years in terms of just, this is a horrible, horrible worldwide event. And yeah. And we're taking care of each other. We're doing there are a lot of people doing a lot to take care of each other people and themselves, and it's really kind of incredible, I think.
It's also incredible how resilient we are.
That's what I'm saying, basically.
The big we, right, Mom?
Yes, the big we. So our gift to you all for our 100th episode is that Jeff and I are going to adopt all of you. Congratulations, everyone.
You're welcome.
And I'm sorry, guys, but that is going to do quite a number on your inheritance.
You're an idiot.
Each one of you will inherit one of my songs.
One of your testes.
And the 37 cent BMI checks that come along with it.
You wish they were 37 cents.
Some of them I do. Yeah, it'd be nice. At least, I really been hoping I'd catch on at some point.
Wait, oh my God.
Did you find a picture?
Mm-hmm. A picture of what?
Picture of Basil after he graduated from his obedience school.
He's looking at
it. He looks so proud and stoic.
Oh my God, that's so cute.
And it played the graduation song and everything. It was too much.
Does anybody... Everybody remembers, because I already talked about it. Everybody remembers the first song played on the Tweedy Show was played on a speaker. Mm-hmm. And should we play it?
For 100th IRL.
In real life?
Yeah.
I know what the kids are saying.
Oh, dear God.
I don't exactly remember which one it was.
You don't remember which song it was?
I know it's one of two.
Yes, you all get Costco pajamas for your birthday. For either. Everyone, yep, you all have to change your last name to Tweedy. No, you don't.
Somebody
I'm
said.
I'm scared everyone's going to do that.
Somebody said, does that mean we all grew inside your body?
Oh, my God.
Don't no. They understand what adoption means?
Oh, my God.
Sorry.
Save it for me. When the world falls apart, I could say with certainty there's a reason. A light left on in an empty room is how love can be. A rainbow word in a mouth of clouds, darkened days, who needs you now? Rainbow in a mouth.
those darkened days release me now. Save it for me when the world falls apart. I can say with certainty there's a reason. It's a pie left out that you can't consume. So sweet you cannot eat. There's a reason no one will call today. The people you lean on don't always know what to say. Save it for me when the world falls apart. I can say with certainty there's a reason. A light left on in an empty room is how love can be. It's all love can be. It's all love can be. It's all love can be.
Everyone is really, really saying that the Wi-Fi's sucking. Is there anything we could do? Also, Danny said, hashtag juice for pie.
I'm feeling so mystical about uttering the word Wi-Fi. I should not have done it. It was tempting fate.
What?
We've had a good run.
I think it's because it sucked upstairs, so now it's just freaking out, do you think? I don't know, but it's a bummer.
Wi-Fi is mystical.
Everybody's complaining about it.
100 shows and they're fucking complaining about our Wi-Fi. You know what?
They're not complaining like that, Jeff. Relax your tits. Is there anything we can do about it? Does anyone know anything about Wi-Fi?
I could restart the router and it'll bump you off to cellular for a little bit.
Options would be to restart things.
Wait.
Casey's a tech support
pro. I know. I think this is all Sammy's fault.
Have you turned it off and turned it back on again?
That's what we just said.
I'm going to do that.
What? No.
Yeah.
Then I'm going to be knocked off the recording.
No, it won't.
Center.
No. It'll just put you on cellular.
You just said it was.
It might not be seamless.
What?
The screen recording is local to your device. It's got nothing to do with it.
But then what will be knocked off?
We're doing it again.
What?
Nothing.
This is the kind of content people miss from the early days.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wait, I didn't make it up.
Locator sees me swaying through the catacombs. Locator hears me whispering in my home. Even when the waves have fallen, beat me into diamonds. Even when the wheels are whining. Even when the wheels are whining, something in the sky can find me. I
locator everything it wants to know.
Guys, leave the room and then come back in. Some people are saying that that makes it better. Wow, this really sucks.
Dear God.
Spencer, why do you take it so personally? I mean, my God. You want me to, I mean, people are complaining, so I'm mentioning it. Why does that bother you so?
Maybe this is our last show.
You know what? You know what? Paul's probably right. We're probably being throttled because of Sammy. Using all the whatever it's called to transfer his shit to his new computer.
Yeah, which I'm doing over a cable.
Spencer, do you think that's possible?
Have you been downloading lots of gigs?
No.
Not the transfer, but your other stuff? That's totally the legal stuff?
No.
I think it's possible that service is worse today in our area. Why? It's cutting out a lot today while I was working.
Yeah.
AC saves the day.
Well, the more you know.
This does feel like the first week when all we did was freak out over Wi-Fi.
That was not the first week. That was the first...
Several months.
2 months.
Yeah.
How many months has it been?
6 months.
It's been 193 days.
Hi, Diane. Gosh. Diane's here, Jeff.
Well, I hope that she's got the beginning of the show.
Paul called out Sammy. Paul's right.
Called out Sammy?
Well, Paul said we were being throttled. Someone said he called you out. I don't know if he did.
I love how I'm...
Oh my God, Mark's here.
What?
Hi, Mark. Fucking Mark. Say it, Sammy.
No.
It was me.
Oh, it was you. Say it, Spencer.
No.
Mark is here. Your work husband. Stole from me was my work husband.
I don't believe in Greenberg. I don't believe in Tom Schick. I don't believe in Crystal.
I'm not gonna say I can't do it. That's so mean. I would never say that, any of that.
Except you just did. Fucking Mark.
Do you have a song, Sammy, you want to sing?
Mark, if you just got here, you missed Jeff nakedy in the bathtub.
You want to do one of your... You want to do one... He helped out with the bubbles.
Well, I know.
He came over and helped fluff the bubbles before he...
Is that what you call it?
Fluff the bubbles. Yikes.
Yeah, I'll do human, but let me go study the second verse and make sure I don't fuck it up.
Why don't you just put it on your phone?
I'll be right back.
Oh my God, I love that song. Just it's the beginning of it is so beautiful. Holy crap, it's 9:52.
Bop it.
Am I playing the guitar?
Yes. It's so pretty. So pretty. Fucking Mark. Shredding.
Oh, which key did we want to do it in?
The key of your butt? What? Oh.
Hey, Bass. Sorry.
Ashwin's here. Hi, Ashwin.
What?
Jeff doesn't care. He didn't say hi to you.
I don't believe in Ashwin.
No penis. What? Sheila Sheldon just said to Mark. Oh, no penis. I guess Mark did miss you in the tub. Fucking Mark. You guys, I'm sorry if you don't. If
what
you weren't
did we
here
mess up before? Was
when I told
to
the
do?
Story that ended with fucking Mark, but it's part of a joke. Fucking Mark. Sammy, it sounds like you're making food, not looking for lyrics.
Rude.
Sammy, where did I mess up last time? Did I do... I didn't do a human...
Yeah. Guys, it's 9:53.
I don't remember.
Oh, well, we'll just mess it up again. It's okay. Is this key okay?
Yeah.
Long skinny. Wait, no, this is the wrong key for me.
He's got long skinny legs and holes. Oh. No?
Can I do it on the third fret?
He's got long skinny legs and holes in his pants. I love the way he sings. I've never really seen him dance. He's got high hopes for the future. He's the kind of guy who might say something like, maybe in another lifetime, and really mean it, and I might believe him. Well, who hasn't talked to God like he's a man? I do it all the time, on accident. And sometimes I talk to you that way, sorry, baby, 'cause it's me. I made you in my image, and if I ask you to understand, that I see what I see, I don't see what I can't. You know I'm nothing other than, probably say in some kind of vague way that you're human and you don't love me, not like that. And see what you see, and you see what you can, and there is nothing other than
Human by Molly Sarley.
Mm-hmm. Remember when Molly used to be here?
She comes save Harry every once in a while.
She hates us now.
Yep. Now, played her song about 6 times.
I love that song. So much.
Those lyrics, I think, are... We should ask her.
Because they're so wrong online.
You probably say in some kind of vague.
You guys, I'm sorry the Wi-Fi sucked tonight. We'll try to get it better for the next show.
Look at Basil like drifting that out of sleep.
It's Jeff, it's 9:58. He was lulled. Basil, say goodbye. Casey, say bye.
Bye. Happy 100.
fence.
I can't.
Bye, Abby 100. Sammy, say bye.
Bye, Abby 100.
Bye.
All right.
Thank you so much. 100.
959.
I understand, but I have a few things I want to say. And,
okay, well, you might be cut off. Thank you, guys. We love you.
We do. Mm-hmm. We do indeed love our clients. We do love you so. And we will, hopefully, we'll all be here until you get sick of us.
Thank you, guys.
I think that's it.
Goodbye.
Well, you have 1 more minute, but that's okay.
Well, you may feel like I didn't have enough time.
Okay.
All right. If I was a bird, you was fish, what would we do? I guess we wish for reincarnation. Wouldn't it be a sensation to come back to? Look at Amy sleeping.
All right, bye, you guys. Happy 100,
everybody. Welcome to the family.
Welcome to the family. We love you. Bye, kids.
Bye.